Hi, my name is Salman Sayed.
I'm Arzu Merali.
This is Dr. Hatem Bazian. I'm here in Granada, Spain. I'm part of the Critical Muslim Studies Summer School.
What would the Islamic answer be to a long view of history? How do you view that system that started here in Granada, 1492?
School is actually just a fabulous opportunity to listen to a lot of diverse thinking from Muslims and people from different traditions.
What is a decolonial approach to understanding Islam, Islamicate, and Muslims?
Summer School is a critical place for us to have an engagement, intellectual engagement, to examine the history of the Global South. I urge you and encourage you to come and participate and engage with scholars that are coming from across the world in order to create a different narrative and a different history.